An Elsa man is jailed tonight on 3 felony charges. He is accused of aggravated sexual assault on a child. 18-year-old Israel Rodriguez appeared before a municipal court judge yesterday after turning himself into authorities. Police acknowledge Rodriguez's parents own a daycare in Elsa, but tell us the investigation had no connection to the business. Elsa police did not provide any other details. Rodriguez's bond was set at $900,000.